2 quart water, 1 cup honey. I'm gonna take the bagel, put them in the water, and boil them for 2 minutes on the sides. Off the water, onto a tray to dry for about 5 minutes. Now egg white. In the crust. Ready to bake. Now we're gonna bake them for 18 minutes at 425. Now look at these. I'm gonna let them rest for a little bit and have one. Some cucumber and some beautiful smoked salmon from my friend's smoke block. Forget pepper. Mmm.